I already gave you my advice. You should have taken the money and left the guy alone.
It's not that simple, Bernie.
No, of course not. Now that it's bounced up in your face.
You know, I owe you this guy. Just give me a little time and I'll get rid of him.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking monkey.
The money belongs to some half-ass wise guy out of Philly. Now, I got tipped off. He was stashing $1 million in a pawn shop. He was going to invest it here in L.A. He was going to set up a rival operation.
So you stole from the East Coast mob?
No. I stole from some jumped-up punk who was trying to step on our action.
Yeah? Then why didn't you come to me before you set up this dummy robbery? Before you hire this piece of shit?
This is something off to the side, Bernie. I didn't want to involve you in this.
Well, I'm involved now! I'm gonna tell you something. Anybody finds out you stole from the family, we're both dead.
What fucking family? The family who still calls me a fucking kike? To my face? Yeah, I'm 59 years old, Bernie. They still pinch my cheek like I'm some fucking kid. Fam.
The money always flows up, Izzy. You know that.
That's why this driver's gotta go, Bernie. He's gotta go. And your pal Shannon, I mean, these are the only two guys that can tie me to this robbery.
Your turn to clean up after me.